Hello, this is Nitro99 again, and sorry for the delay. I haven't reviewed something in like a week and a half or something. But I had family and I had a lot of stuff to do last week, so yeah, that's why. Anyway, this is a review on LEGO Agents Mission Number 2 Swamp Raid. It's 231 pieces, 2 minifigures, and I'll show you the minifigs. It doesn't come with this white base blade, I just use it to review with. 2 minifigures, an agent, Agent Charge, and Breakjaw, the villain. First off, I'll show you Agent Charge. Comes a regular agent's torso and legs, printed torso, no printed back. Comes with a gray gun, and a helmet, silverish helmet with this yellowish green visor, and this is his face. He has like brown stubble. He looks pretty serious and tough. And he's actually probably my favorite agent. He has a very cool face. And yeah, he looks like a tough guy. Next off is Breakjaw, villain. He's in 2 other sets. They are Speedboat Rescue and the Deep Sea Quest. And he has his map, which is the objective for this mission. I'll retrieve that from him. Black gun, regular agent's vest and legs printed back right there. And his big silver helmet and his face. He's like a shark. I think LEGO's design idea from this guy was from James Bond, the villain Jaws. That makes sense. Anyway, now I'll show you the vehicles. Okay, on to the set itself. Here is the turbo bike with Agent Charge on it. This bike is probably the main reason people buy this set, just because it looks so cool on the box, of course. And it really is a cool bike. It's built from this 2 Technic chassis, and it has huge wheels and flame on the back. My flame pieces don't fall out. People say theirs do. I don't know why that is. And it's just an awesome bike. It's really big. Lots of fun to play with. And yeah. Here is Breakjaw's little speedboat. He also has a tiny one in Speedboat Rescue. But this one is much better. It actually has a propeller and a steering wheel. It looks like he can actually control it. There's like machine guns here. It's actually a cool little boat. Here's the dock where it's supposed to be. And there's a ladder for him to escape down it. And there's also 2 remote-controlled robotic crocodiles. And I'm beginning to think that this guy, Breakjaw, has a fetish for controlling man-eating aquatic animals. Because Speedboat Rescue, there's freaking sharks with freaking laser beams, and now there's robotic crocodiles. So. And they're both controlled with his little walkie-talkie that's up here. And there's the control panel. And then, yeah, onto the base. There's a big sticker there. His radar dish, I guess that controls the crocodiles too. There's some barbed wire, the rubber pieces. And there is a stair piece. These big poles, good for building stuff, lots of plant life. And here's some flick fire missiles and control panel. And here is the bridge. And the function of the bridge is there's like a bomb. Here's the same little sticker that's in River Heist, the new agent set, and when you push that, this moves up and pushes the bridge over. It's actually a pretty cool function in my opinion. People think it's loose, but I like it. It's nice. And yeah, the set may seem small, but it is $20 and it is 231 pieces. And I think it's a pretty good set. Now onto the box. 231 pieces, of course. The box art is very cool. Crocodile swimming around. It's nice. It's cool how LEGO just did the design on the dirt there and stuff. Here's the mission. Breakjaw wants to get some treasure. He has a treasure map. And Agent Charge is going to steal it from him. It seems in this, Agent Charge is the bad guy. Since, you know, he's Breakjaw. All he wants to do is go on a treasure hunt. And Agent Charge is going to stop him. But Agent Charge is actually the good guy. there's brake jaw, agent charge, radio controlled Crocs, flick missiles, oh joy, secret drop bridge. And here's the mission. Division 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Of course, there's more Lego agent sets than that. And I'm going to do something new this time. Is it worth it? And I'm going to do this end of my videos now. And is this set worth it? I'm saying definitely yes. You get agent charge and brake jaw. I mean, even if you already have brake jaw, his helmet's a nice little piece to have. And his face is unique. Agent charge is really cool. He doesn't come with his hair, but his hair is actually pretty common. It's just a brown Lego crew cut piece. You get an awesome bike, two dark green crocodiles, and even though people say this base sucks, it's flimsy and stuff, I actually like the base, and even if you don't like it, you get so many cool pieces for building a base or something, you know? You get these base plates, you get rails, you get grass, plants, you get controls and stairs, and you could just take this apart and use it to build other stuff, so. And it's a good value for piece per money count thing. I mean, it's like 231 pieces, only cost $20, so. Good set to get, and I definitely recommend getting it. Anyway, please rate, comment, subscribe, and goodbye.